Welcome to the University of North Carolina School of the Arts. As we welcome back live audiences, health and safety remain our top priority. All audience members are required to wear a mask that covers your nose and mouth at all times, regardless of vaccination status. Please take a moment to locate the emergency exit nearest you, keeping in mind that the nearest exit may be behind you. We would like to remind you that the taking of photographs or the use of any recording device is prohibited. Out of respect for the performers and fellow audience members, please silence all electronic devices. Thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the performance.
Take this off, though.
Thank you.
Oh. once, I'll cue the doctor here. I can start with this. I'll look at you for the court. So just use a little something.
We'll be right back. Thank you very much. This is really fantastic, and the opportunity to play here a whole bunch of three nights in a row. The solo show yesterday, now I do the group. That Bill Stevens over here on keyboards just doing amazing stuff. Meeting this guy last year, right before I was supposed to come here, and then the pandemic happened, and just found out all about him and his music and all he does. And he's one of the hardest working men in showbiz I know, in education music I know. Bill Stevens on keyboards. And jumping on this train, this is kind of difficult music, a lot of stuff going on here. But very pleased to have Joe Hundertmark. Am I getting close? That's not too good. Joe Hundertmark on guitar, just coming in like with almost no time, tons of charts, tons of type signatures and changes and all kinds of stuff. And he's killing it over here. Joe, give him a hand. And on bass, fantastic energy, fantastic time, fantastic groove, taste and everything. I really like playing with this guy, Taylor Lee. Yeah. There's a gentleman in the back behind the drum set that I first heard about, a group called Aquarium Rescue Unit, and then I got a chance to play with him in the early 2000s, do some amazing stuff with him and Jonas Helleborg, and also with the album called Timeless that we will play something from later. The amazing, legendary, incredible drummer, Jeff Sipe. This next tune is a tune from a record a long time ago that I did for a Japanese jazz label. It's called, this tune is called Down Under. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's a tune called Kiwi that we're going to do next.
We'll be right back.
This tune I wrote in Switzerland a few years ago called Urgut the Night. I don't know why I named it that, but it's, I saw a movie, he's a Tuvan throat singer or something like that in Mongolia. He's just coughing and it just kind of came up with that. So I spelled it out. It's called Urgut the Night. It was written around Christmas of 2018. Thank you. It's a part of the program. I'm going to play less chords and maybe a little more funk. And but you hear the chords a little easier because they're not going by so fast. This is a tune called Grab Ass.
Let me get set up. Got to get to my grab ass setting. Let's go over here.
Thank you.
Last thing, which is something we played, something I recorded with Jeff many years ago on a record called Timeless. There's probably some copies outside. We'll see, for those of you who still have CD players. But we're going to play a tune called Chorinho Busuno. A friend named Tracy Silverman wrote this for me, and it's really completely different, so I'm going to turn down for a second.
So I'm chance to turn myself down. I'll turn myself back up.
Ladies and gentlemen, Joe Huntermark on guitar. Keyboards, impresario, Bill Stevens. On bass, the ever awesome Taylor Lee. And on drums is Jeff Sipe. My name is Paul Hanson, and I play the electric bassoon.
Yeah.
It's a pleasure being here in North Carolina. I'm really enjoying it. It's fantastic. I think there's one more concert tomorrow with the jazz ensemble and with Ron Rudkin conducting, and we're going to have a really great time. We're going to do an arrangement of one of these tunes that Bill did. But right now, we're going to do a tune off the Timeless record by Jeff Sipe. It's called Blue Zardog.
Thank you.
Jeff, CDs out in front, right?
Yeah, there's two different CDs out front. Help yourself, donate.
Yes,
take one if you want one.
We are both on those, I think, yeah. All right, bye-bye, guys.
Thank you.
Yeah.